lot of injured workers call my office because they don't like the doctor or the medical treatment that the insurance company has provided, and they want to get a new one. Typically in Virginia, the injured worker does not get any say-so over who their doctor is. The commission and the insurance company will most likely not give you a new doctor, but I know a few tricks of the trade that have helped some of my clients in the past. One secret I can share with you is to politely insult your doctor. Let's say the doctor you don't like is Dr. Smith, and you really want to be treated by Dr. Jones. You can politely insult Dr. Smith by saying something like, "Dr. Smith, I don't trust your opinion and I don't think you're treating me correctly. Would you please refer me to Dr. Jones, who I think is the most wonderful doctor in the world and who I do want to treat with?" Sometimes, because you've actually insulted the doctor, they want to be done with you anyway, so they will actually transfer your care to the other doctor. A slightly better variation on this strategy is to actually pay out of pocket and go to Dr. Jones, who then writes you a report of what treatment you should be having, and you give that report to Dr. Smith. For more helpful information, go to our website, www.injuredworkerslawfirm.com, and get our free book, The Ultimate Guide to Workers' Compensation in Virginia.